Such a way of holding the cup is